ada inspirasi saya apabila saya melihat kereta-kereta simulator kereta yang seperti di arcade. The arcade and then the real simulator, kereta simulator yang as you can see the drive simulator, driving simulator game tu. Dia betul-betul menggunakan mekanisme untuk bergerak corner, brake, we can feel it. Di mana dia terpaksa menggunakan train betul di waktu maintenance hour. Okey, di maintenance hour kita sometimes dia punya rolling stocks and track they feel occupied with our maintenance team.